What's going on YouTube, Mir here, and I'm back at it again with another video. So right now, I'm about to react to Accidental Attacks on Friendly Superstars, WWE Top 10. Let's get into the video. Oh my god, even though this is kind of staged, that don't hurt, bruh. I mean, not that don't hurt, that ain't, you can't play that, bruh.
What's Gangrel got here?
I remember Gangrel.
Gangrel's got that chalice. Oh, and he missed. Gangrel missed Jeff Hardy. They caught Edge from the eyes. Oh, and what a neck breaker. What a neck breaker by Jeff Hardy.
I remember Gangrel. He was like their leader. Macho Man. Oh! Wrong person. Duck. That was the laziest clothesline of all time. It just looked like he tried to just hit him in the chest with a forearm. Like, that was before he was called the Big Show.
Well, wait a second,
if I'm not mistaken, I could be wrong. Let me know if, in the comments, if that was, that was like, let me know his name. I forgot, it was like a name, like a first and last name. It wasn't like a what you call it, the Big Show, like a big name. I remember William Regal. Yo, he can freaking wrestle, bro. He spared the bear out of that. He spared the hell out of him, bruh. Miss Sweet Chin Music. One, two, three. They gotta be so hype. He said, slot.
Mr. McMahon holding that up in the past team in the face of Shawn Michaels. Is Shane McMahon gonna...
He gonna try to do that coast to coast. He gonna miss. Bruh, I don't know. I guess it takes time. I'm not watching that game. It takes time, but I couldn't lay there and just be like without laughing or without smirking, but I enjoyed it. Some of those things I've seen before, which is like I said in the previous videos, I like seeing when they bring back vintage WWF or some WCW things in there that you really don't get a chance to see on TV and stuff like that. So if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you like, favorite, subscribe, share, comment down below. And I'll see you guys in the next video.